I beat the shit out one of these niggas, boy. Straight up. Niggas don't want to fight.
Come on. Please, go bark at somebody else.
Police! Help! Police!
You get it, LA?
Hey, yo, what the?
Five. Four.
Peter, the horse is here.
God damn, you a son of a bitch.
You ain't fooling anyone with that mask.
Treat me like Wazzy's. Don't get me dirty.
My shit better be hot. I'm smacking the shit out of you.
Put some respect on my name.
This is it. They jumping me.
My nigga.
Believe me not, I'm wicked like 3 sixes. Believe you, but don't put in the P-Rock remix. Believe me not, I'm wicked like 3 sixes. Believe me, I'm don't put in the P-Rock remix. Believe me not, I'm wicked like 3 sixes. Believe you, but don't put in the P-Rock remix. Believe me not, I'm...
I guess he believed.
You got nowhere to turn. That's all you got.
Come on in.
Hey, fuck this shit. I'm jerking.
Was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a belly of tea. The wind blew up her bird up turtle below my bully boy's bow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take the whale in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done,
that's good soup.
Leave and go.
Where's the bed wagon?
Here you go.
We are off.
Bomber clad.
Nigga, shut the hell up.
Hurry up!
Oh boy, I don't need to get involved with this.
That's what we've been waiting!
Enough. Sure.
shit!
Well, shit!
We got nothing.
Falco Punch!
What type of hocus pocus witchcraft is going on? Never seen no shit like that in my life.
Hey, Monty, instead of fighting the demon head on, you just turn yourself in.
That's the dumbest shit I ever heard, Booker. Stick to what you know best. Stay down, pussy. What the hell? You're not exempt from this beating, demon. Stop running from fate. Fucking parlor tricks. Mom always said there'll be days like this. I never felt so so good at the same time.
Me personally, I wouldn't take this level of disrespect.
Don't, demon! Still gearing up, I see. Don't, demon! Don't, demon! Oh, God, reload. Don't interrupt my exorcism, Sheriff. I know, I'm a bit rusty, fellas. Say anything, I'll blow your brains out. I rebuke thee in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Why don't you stay down?
Because your doom is imminent. Long have you been
dead? Yeah, yeah. Now keep it pushing.
Listen, as I was saying, long have you been dead in the eternal slumber that befalls you?
One more game!
Here, we see a stiff-haired chap in his natural habitat. Some aspects of nature must not be edited or scripted, matter of fact. We truly had to embrace it from afar, untouched and undisturbed. A species as fragile as this cannot remain unheard. As one falls, another rises to the occasion, soon to be no more due to the frantic hazing. Slam, bam, thank you, ma'am. A two-piece with a side of biscuits, no bever jam. An elbow to the ribs that could help suffice. Tis feeble for the prey to put up such a fight. A reluctant foe that couldn't stay 10 toes, so he chose to foe like shit was cold. When in retrospect it was hot, so the chances of a buyer to drop was higher than Cheech and Chong could ever doff.
Never back down, never what? Never get up. See, I said never get up when it's never give up. What the? Keep following me around! I'm a fucking...
Keep shooting me, but ain't gonna do it, Tatum.
Keep talking out your fucking
like
head.
Like I said, hell is
peace.
On
peace. Why does he keep doing
this?
Jesus,
man, he hurt. I enjoyed that.
What the hell?
Now, what I was saying, you give me your permission.
I'm about to go. Stay here and get fucked up because of you.
I didn't want me.